Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another edition of Civilization 6, coming at you with a brand new Civilization 6 series here on the YouTube channel. We are, of course, live on Twitch at the moment, but when you see this, you'll be on YouTube. And the new series, as you may have noticed in the title, is, and on the thumbnail and all that kind of stuff, is Tile Porn. The making of tile porn and creating all of the nasty, disgusting thing. We've got ourselves an incredible start. Not a wonder start. That's a different series. This is not a wonder start. But we may see some wonders out there as we move along as part of our stuff that we do and things and stuff that you're going to see. There should be some pretty nasty stuff to watch and see. So here we go. We are playing Teddy Bullmoose. We played him before. He's fantastic. Science and culture galore. We are playing on BBG, so it's not going to be quite as obscene as it is in the base game. But still pretty nasty stuff, so it's going to be a lot of fun. And yeah, without further ado, let's get started. I'm going to move up here, take a look at what's going on. Looking pretty good, of course. This map is made. You should be able to find a link to this map in the description down below. Or you should be able to find it on my Discord as well, if you're in my Discord. And, yeah. It's not meant to be balanced. It's not fair and balanced at all. So don't worry about it. As Alec Thorson, if you're new to Civ 6, you should do the tutorial command in chat. Check that out. And thanks for being here. I hope you enjoy. Popcorn ready, indeed. Let's go. We're going to settle in place. 2-2 base. Working a 2-2. We're going to be trying to expand to the 3-3s and the 2-3s and the 2-2-3s of the world. And working lots of good tiles. I purposely didn't give us any of the extraordinary tiles in the first ring. Just to keep things a little bit normal. Thank you for the follow, Alec. I do appreciate it. Okay, here we go. We're going to settle in place. Instantly, you can see the signs of culture pop up, but this one, I didn't even think about it, but this one actually isn't breathtaking, so we're not actually getting the bonus yet. We'd have two options here. We could work the extra science and culture and be extremely happy about it, or we could work here. If we work here, we'd grow in 7, which we don't like. We want to grow quickly, so we work the 2-2. And grow in 4, as you can see. And we're going to get culture in the base, which is nice. No science, but that's fine. The culture is going to help our borders expand quickly. And hopefully, before too long, we'll get to this tile and this tile. And we'll be working lots of good things and stuff. No, that's okay. The recordings go off. The people on YouTube are well aware of the VODs being uploaded. And it's, you know, we're not super professional with our Civ 6 content most of the time. What to do first? Let's see. Animal husbandry would probably work the best, obviously. Reveal our horses. So let's go on animal husbandry. And code of laws, of course. And of course, we're doing code of laws quickly because we're working culture. Why not settle one to the left? I could have, but then I would have moved away from the turtles. Potentially really good campus site. I would have moved away from the 3-3 spice and the 3-2 banana. And turn 1 settle is obviously better than turn 2. And with the culture base, we'll be working those tiles plenty without a problem. So definitely this is the right choice. 100%. I like it better. And it was designed as such as well. Okay, so anyway. Enough of the questions and the answers. It's time to play the game. Let's go. Let's see. So, I guess we'll head this way. And we got another river up here, so we can go like that. Like that. 2 turns on a tile expansion. Of course, it's going to try and grow to the one we don't want, because that's just the way the game works. We'll be able to buy this tile one way or another. And be working it no problem when the time comes. Like that. We got a goodie hut up here. Good to see. More spices. Let's go. really, really nice to see. Maybe I actually go like this and then like that. Yeah, that's probably where I go like that. It's gonna grow to the turtles, we just know it. We don't have enough gold yet. We're gonna, I think we'll head south with this guy. Like that. One of the things we've got to keep in mind, so we want to do, obviously, we're going to be doing groves. Or sorry, well, preserves into groves, I guess. We're also going to probably get a religion, maybe go with that kind of thing. So perhaps we do a holy site somewhere at some point and maybe get a religion depending on what's going on. It is deity, so maybe they'll go super fast. We have some... I don't really want to do campus here because this is going to be potentially the grove here. Or the preserve. Potentially campus there. Could just do like a holy site right there even. Nice and simple. There's potential for it there as well, but who knows. We'll see. So we're actually going to go into a settler right away. I do believe. So I'm going to shift enter. And take that production over to that. And I'm going to go ahead and buy the 2-3. And lock that in. And lock that in. And then we should be growing to that relatively quickly. So now we've got that bonus culture and science. We're just flying right now. We're flying. We'll go get our goodie hat. And we'll get the valuable experience. In the Teddy Rorama game, yeah. Preserve action in that game would have been nasty. Oh, that was the timer. We had a bet in chat. Moondoggy lost. Rip Moondoggy. Let's just see. Oh, hello, Geneva. Hello there. What do they want? Construct a holy site. We can probably handle that. And early science continues. Broken. Game's broken. Hello, Pear Bunny. Yeah, we did a culture victory and a science victory in 180 turns or so. Yeah, with that game. That was nasty. 2-3. We're going to grow soon, I guess. It doesn't want to show us right now. We'll keep moving and grooving. There are no dogs, animal husbandry complete. Code of laws complete. Turn 6. Pretty good stuff. We've got horsies over here. Let's see. Wouldn't mind finding a natural wonder, but we could go there. Hey, look, a natural wonder. What do we want? What do we want? Survey for now. Let's get a pantheon. Probably looking for Earth Goddess. And so good, the culture. So good. Around there, kind of take a look. Settler popping soon, TM.
If delicate arch has any.
Delicate arch, poggers. Look at all the diamonds. We got horsies. Let's go there. Not even all that far from another promotion. We like that. Boost to foreign trade, that'll help. Let's go there. Mountains, hopefully there's a pass there. I'm trying to remember. What do we got? Geneva's putting pressure on us here. We've grown to the... Okay. So we grow a turn faster by using the 3-3, so we get rid of the gold. And we grow a turn faster, which is nice. And go there. Kagawana, let's go. Okay. What do we want to do with this guy? Maybe we do send him up here and take a look up that way, and then this guy can swing around. Uluru is a better overall. I mean, the faith is nice, especially in the BBG version, but the culture and faith on Uluru is pretty gross. One gold instead of two product, like, that's a pretty big difference. Like, one's definitely clearly better than the other. Settler next turn. I don't believe in this. Every nation. Astrology complete. Get mining. Yeah, I like that. Let's go early empire. We're just plowing through the tree right now. It's just gross. It's gross. Double settler, I think, is fine. And we could just instantly run down to the Petra City, I suppose, right? But probably not ideal desires. What do we got here? Let's take a look at our options. Okay, we got barbs here, so that's kind of a pain in the butt. Let's throw discipline in. If we can distract the warrior, I mean, this thing seems to be, it might be triggered, so maybe it's dangerous to go this way. Maybe we go this way and hope for a better option. Maybe I can get around, if he comes here, maybe I can get around him and just escort. If you set a left, you could have set a left. Yeah, but I wouldn't want, why would you want a slightly lesser city in order to acquire a bad city or a really not a very good city? This is definitely the way I want it. Literally, like, just maybe watch the VOD, you'll see the intention. Might be the easiest way for you. Let's head north. Taking, okay, so he's taken off on us. All right, interesting. Maybe I do turn around, actually. Maybe I'll go here to here and try to get across. Wow, look at that Petra City. I know, right? I mean, what are the odds on this start? Growth next turn. Things are looking safe-ish. Oh, interesting. Zing. Okay, so we'll come around that. Be a good settle there with the 4-2. We're gonna get hit by the barb, but we do have that in. That's excellent. Good to know. Research. Let's go pottery. Like that. Um, our culture is so good, we're not going to get the booster of the Empire, so we'll probably want to switch off of it. Oh, there's a city-state over there doing work for us. Look at this. Political philosophy boost complete. It's Granada. Let's go ahead and kill this guy and get the goody hut. It's 10 faith. That's fantastic. Okay, Sutler. Look at Geneva just pushing. Geneva. What's up, brother? Oops, sorry, wrong. Working the goal, which is nice. I could buy a tile. This would not be breathtaking, right? This is just charming. Oh, it is breathtaking. How is that? Oh, because of the tree here. Yeah, so it actually would be a 2-2 with the science and culture. I could buy that, but I kind of want to save up potentially for like a builder. If I don't get one from a hut. We'll have to see. Timing's a little bit weird on this because the map is so incredibly strong. Oh, wow. Hello there. Trader. Pogchamp.
Then we the web of the mystic.
Gabastan. Maybe settle the cattle. I like that. Preserve paradise incoming. Let's go. Chicky monkeys. It's gonna be so sweet. He'll fortify in place. This guy. Let's step across the river and come to like there, maybe. Trade route. Neither one of these guys wants a trade route as a thing, right? Archer and a holy site. We can get that done. Do we want to place a hole? Do we want to get the holy site going? I don't want to eat up a tile that will get the preserve. That's going to be the preserve there. This isn't a special spot, really, but it'll get the job done. It'll be a 2 when we put a campus there eventually, I suppose. I think we want a religion, so we're gonna let's do it. We're going to get to pop 7 to get our Gov Plaza, though, if we're going to go preserve early. Maybe we don't go preserve early. Maybe we go Gov Plaza. Too bad there's a horse there, because we could have a Gov Plaza there and just hit those two, maybe. Maybe just go Gov Plaza there, I guess. Gov Plaza there, I don't know. Won't be a good one, but... Or we could just put it there. Commercial hub, something. Yeah, whatever. I think I'm going to save and put the trade route here so that I can get a road that will come back and then the next trader or the next settler can come through. Like that. I believe it's just yields. I don't believe there's anything else that comes from Gobistan. Yeah. I think that's it, yeah. The boost to military tradition. Gee, thanks, game. You're the best. Let's settle. What do we want? Don't really need a monument. We don't really need a monument. Let's see. Just go straight to a builder, I suppose. So we go straight to a builder. The save file. I'll have a save file for turn 1 for both I usually do King difficulty and Deity difficulty. They'll be available in my Discord and on the YouTube video. Oh shoot, I forgot to switch back and finish the Settler. That's my fault. So many things on my mind. Earth Goddess. Yeah, it'd be essentially be the same kind of thing that I did with my Wonder Start series. That kind of stuff will be available, so be good. You should be happy with that when it comes. I think Builder's the right call here. Growth in 3. Granary's not needed. Monument's not needed. I gotta decide how I'm gonna do my districting. Like, I want to do a... preserve here, obviously. We're going to want to rush to those. Maybe I do that, and I can just chop it. Buy me some time to get some other boosts as well. Builder goes, chops out the preserve. We get it going real quick, right? Like, that's the play, I think. Lazy propagation. Thank you very much for that. Isaac Buchan camp. Camp what? Camp Granada. Camp Granada. Let's go like this. Heading back that way. And this is a good settle here. This is a good settle here. I like this. Obviously, we don't want to spend that too long getting out of there. Probably something up there. I think I want to just go and settle that cattle, though, honestly. Kind of want to settle the cattle right away. And then we can buy into the 3-3 and start setting up another one there. For Pantheon, yeah, I have a fair amount of deer. I could have done Camp Pantheon; would have been good for the truffles as well. But Faith Generation's big. Gonna have a real big start, I think. Yeah, should be good. In here, let's go Holy Site next. Would like to clear this plus this. Yeah, I want to make sure we get Golden, of course. Okay, so we're gonna go there, we'll go there. Maybe actually head back. Maybe a scout and a slinger can just run that thing out. Yeah, you could go camp, or you could go Artemis. Artemis wouldn't be bad here. Maybe we'll do a later play on Artemis, but this city's got plenty of food in that. Artemis would be good. We could do it. I'm not in a hurry about it, though. Other things I'd like to do, but Artemis definitely could work. We could slap it down right there, even. Give him a smack. Like that. Let's see. Yeah, just actual brokenness at this point. The purchase of a builder is still in my mind, which is why I'm not spending my money. We're going to step there and then there. So let's go back that. Six a turn. Nine a turn. I'm gonna work that tile for one turn, and that so that in 3 turns I can buy a builder.
like to say I
state workforce mysticism complete. Let's put another turn into that. Ah, that sucks. When we clear this, shoot. Okay. Get a builder in two. Oracle. We could go grab Artemis. We could get it done pretty quick once we grow in nice and tall. This has got to get locked in, and this is going to get locked in. That's only 5 gold a turn now. Because of the holy site. Okay. Maybe we spend our gold other ways and get a builder here. Slinger. Let's get a slinger. Go deal with this barb camp. Envoy complete for the holy site. We will need an archer and... Oh, preserve. Beautiful. By the way, another nice tile there. Builder in 3. Envoy... No need to use it right now. It is deity. Yes, it is. Yeah. It's deity online speed. Oh, nice. Maybe we'll get lucky and he'll keep moving. I don't want to clear this just yet. My hope is that he moves away one more time, and then I clear it. I don't think I clear it anyway. No. Yeah, we need one more hit for sure. Let's cross. And then we can get to there. Slinger out. Let's go shrine. And let's lock in the gold one more time so I can buy a builder next turn before this builder pops so I can get it for a hundy. It can be a bit of an issue when you're trying to not chopping down trees because you want to stick with the peel. There's definitely issues with it. Bronto can be a thing. It's something that I tend to struggle with a little bit myself, honestly. Okay, that's perfect. This is perfect. Because we can go like this now, be nice and safe. We can clear this guy and not worry about getting taken until we settle. So that's good. We're gonna move into position here. We're gonna have to fortify there. Civic's tree. Let's go state workforce, early empire boost next turn. Settle. So we'll actually get 7 pop next turn total. Shrine coming in hot. Great profit points. It's us and someone else. The builder that we buy will go probably camp. Pasture. Probably do these 3 tiles here, I think. We don't want to do this because we're going to make a preserve here and won't be able to have it the bonuses if we do that anyway. We could just quarry this up because there's not... It would defect the appeal of this tile, but we're not worried about that too much. It would affect the appeal of this tile as well, but this is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This would be okay with it anyway. This tile doesn't have... breathtaking anyway. So this is actually a pretty good idea. So we can actually do the for production. I think that's the key. We go here, the horse, and the camp. Build Artemis. We'll get that later. We'll let them duke that out, honestly. This guy's triggered, so we got to be careful what we do with this guy. That's charming. Just trying to think what I do with this builder. I didn't really know what else to do. I want to go chop to preserve, obviously. Maybe settler and chop out into the maybe look like that. Go like that. We're gonna want a builder to chop the preserve in this city. Oh shoot, I forgot to buy the builder. Damn it. Okay, we have the gold anyways, it doesn't matter. It's fine. builder purchased in there. Over here, we're gonna want to buy. Oh shoot, we're short on the gold. One more turn on that, we'll have the gold to buy the 3-3. In the meantime, let's work. Let's work the 1-2. Indeed, lad Mercs, you are not wrong. Indeed. So this builder, we want to do the chop into the preserve. We're going to need to buy that tile. Settler card in 1. God King could have come out already. Let's head in this direction. Make sure things are safe. We got the cleanup there, which we knew we would. Wonder if we can get in the backside here, if that's cut off. I'm going to go here, and I'm going to go here. Like that. I want to get Artemis started as soon as possible. Oh shoot, wait. Oh, that's why. We have to put that last little bit in. Okay. Governor. It's probably Oracle in this city would be nice. We could go, if we got the money together, we could put Artemis here, which would actually eat up some more pastures down there. If we went there, it'd be closer to this one. Artemis here, Oracle here, Theater Square there, Gov Plaza Commercial Hub. Pog. Let's dial that in. We're going to need the gold. But we're making decent gold. We'll be all right. Where are we? Sorry. Brain fart. Artemis. We could go Oracle. And the reason I was thinking Oracle is just because I was thinking about Pingala. Because we probably want to go science over culture here early because we've got so much culture anyway. We could go Liang Cap as well, but I think that's all right. Actually, I don't hate Liang Cap. Because we're going to have some resources around the preserve that we can't improve, so a food and production bonus on them would also be nice. Oh, sorry, this is Oracle. This is, of course, we're about to get pillaged. We're about to get pillaged. Not good. And then we can go Gov Plaza here. We can put a commercial hub down there, down the road. But yeah, we've got 12 eventually. Pretty good Liang Cap, honestly. And we don't need science or culture. I like Oracle in a Pingala city, though. So maybe we don't build Oracle in this city after all. And then we could just go Theater Square. It'd be cheaper to buy that tile. Maybe we just do like this. And we build Oracle in a different city. And we just go Theater Square there. Like this. It would take away... 1, 2, 3, 4... If we put it here, we lose that. And we gain... No, we can't put a pasture there, so we wouldn't gain that. So this is a better spot for one more Lux, but I'm not really worried that much about it. We're still going to hit these two, which will be good for this city. Actually, this is probably where I settle, so we wouldn't get it anyway. Yeah, we're going to get pillaged, because I'm pretty sure this is the... Barb, yeah, because the Barb was here. He was here, and he came over there. We need to deal with that. We're going to lose the trader. Unless we deal with it. Can't one turn a slinger. Let's go warrior. Because this turn he comes in here. I'm not sure what this guy will do. He might run away. We might be okay-ish. I need to buy that tile next turn. We need to buy this tile. We need to set their card in next turn. I think it's a Liang cap. I think it's a Liang cap here. And then we can build. Oracle here, maybe. And so this would be preserve. Maybe we build, like, maybe we chop this, build Oracle, and, like, put, like, Theater Square, Commercial Hub kind of thing there. This city could put a Theater Square on it as well, like, two Theater Squares, maybe. Kinsho. I know, right? All that talk and then they steal it. That would have been funny. Yeah, we need gold, Jerry. We need gold. We could go there. We want to put the Southern card in, so we're not going to be long. If I go with Gogi, I might one turn that warrior. Which is 20 production. Depending on the carryover, we might one turn that. I'm going to try it. And actually, if I put this on, we definitely do. There we go. One turn the warrior. We protect the trader. Early Empire next turn. Set the card in. Another Temple of Artemis. We need to buy the tile. Ugh, we need so many tiles to buy. So many tiles to buy, guys. Holy cow. Literally three tiles. Okay, so he ran away, which is nice. We one turn the warrior. We can protect. Actually, we can just lock him in there, and there we go. Let's see. Gov Plaza would require a builder chop. Let's do this. Settler card in, Discipline card in. We do want to do Artemis, but... I want to do that. Settler. We have like what? Another city there. One, two, maybe a city up there is 3, 4. So we only have 2 more settlers to go. Oh, I should have guessed. Should have guessed. No point in improving that, of course. I'm thinking I chop Oracle here, and that's Pingala City. Over here, the Gov Plaza place. One turn on the settler. We settle this, or this. We could go settle the. The Petra City. Kind of like this is a really good settle though too, right here. Get the 4-2. It's not bad, but it costs money. It costs money to build Petra. By the way, great profit. Somebody's gonna get there, but we're in pretty good shape right now. Shrine's built, right? Gotta make sure we clear this. Scout kept moving. With that warrior popping up, it's a little bit more nerve-wracking. We've got to make sure we clear it, though. We're gonna get one. We're gonna get 3 more points for that. I can go here. And get another point. 3, 4. Oh yeah, we don't need to clear the barb camp necessarily. That's fine. I'm gonna keep going this way. Goody head as well. Fantastic. Chop Oracle. Artemis. Doggo. If I could double slam that. Slinger could be in trouble. Shreti didn't step out, though. I think we just play it patient. And I think I settle. We need gold. I could come down here and just work this diamond. Would be advantageous for us. I like that, even. Let's come and work the camp so we can get Artemis going once we can afford the tile. Let's finish the Gov Plaza for now. Where do we go? Settler. No, Gov Plaza. We could always buy a settler in Golden Age as well. Or two, even. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2. We could buy the last 2 settlers, honestly. Political philosophy next turn.
Politics is the art of the possible.
Hey, it's our old buddy. Oh, he's gonna clear that? No! Gilgabro, our buddy. Iris score, we need one more. Oh, we gotta make our governments. We actually don't need currency this moment. Let's get irrigation. Fortify, civic tree. This guy's gonna head here. Like that. This guy's gonna clear the way. Hello there. We need to buy tile. I need to buy the preserve tile here, but we have some turns before the builder actually gets there. Let's go preserve. Let's go. Let's go autocracy first. We're gonna go audience, but I'm not worried about having it built super soon. I kind of want to go Temple of Artemis Oracle before we do it. So we can go autocracy and then switch. Still keeps discipline in. Colonization can come out. Corvée goes in. We want the gold. Probably just production. We could go 30% production. We're only building the one builder. Probably just better overall to go urban planning. That's fine. Gold. Next turn, I can buy a tile for that. Goody hut cleared, of course. I knew they would do that. I knew it would kill them. I knew we would get that clear. Like that, we can buy the tile and place Artemis. It's 5 turns. Let's finish. No, it's fine. Let's finish Artemis. It's fine. Let's go ahead and park the preserve and make sure this whole frig. Forget it. I'll be alright. I forgot I needed to. I was good at this game, guys. Oh, this is interesting. That'd be some era score for next turn. Let's kill him. We're going to want to settle up in here quick before they take away. Could settle that, could settle this. I don't mind the coastal settle, actually. 3-2s. Yeah, I don't mind the coastal settle there. Anyway. Oh, actually. We already have the boost. Okay, good. Yeah, it's nice coastal. It'll work. It'll do the job. It'll do the job. It'll get what we need to get done. Builder in 2, preserve, waiting on that. Artemis coming in hot. This guy has another prom. Oh, wait, no, who has a promotion? Oh, this guy has a promotion. Beautiful. Let's go, Volley. Let's go with that. We'll settle and work the gold. Let's take a look around and around and around. The scout must have gone this way, kind of. Let's just block and block. An escort, that would be good. We're up to pop 3 here. We're working that, we're working that, we're working that. I like all that. Pop 4 next turn. In here, working that. Growth in 2, either way. Growth, let's do the extra science and culture then. We're going to finish it either way, right? Might as well. Petra City, yeah, baby. Incoming. Let's go. Your delegation, thank you. Actually, how many turns on the... 22. I might actually save that settle. I might actually wait to settle that. To be entirely honest with you, I might just wait to settle that. Zanzibaruni. Let's see. Holy site options could go here. Don't have the gold, and we want to do preserve first anyway. We can get started on the monument, I suppose. Eventually gonna want some heat chops next turn. I think I'm gonna save that. If we build Oracle, Artemis, Wonder Settle, Barb Camp, that'd be good progression towards the next Golden Age. Be pretty good. I'm gonna bring this guy back so we can do a that there. Envoy, we can go first Envoy or first Suze in a couple of these as well. Probably could just go two turns. We'll figure out the area score. Let's go ahead and plant it. I want the gold. It's fine. Now, event, there's no food tiles around, actually, which is interesting. With gold, I could buy a couple of options. I'm fine with Builder first here, and I'm just fine with working the gold in faith and just having a one-tile city until we can afford it. But yeah, the 4 extra gold a turn is going to be a big difference maker. We're making gold on that trade route. Next turn, we can chop that. I think we're good. Just want to check something real quick. Okay. Next turn.
Each of us is carving us.
One turn, right? Yeah, okay. Excellent. Whoa, I almost hit the wrong button there. I wanted to link them. we'll go like that. We can chop that. Let's go ahead and just chop. How much is left on that? We need 8, 9 more chops worth 19. Boom. That's done. And the tile porn. Oh, wait. Oracle's already built. No oracle for us. I didn't notice it come off the board. Tundra, you finally caught a stream. It's lovely to have you here. Very lovely to have you here. We're going to go like this with this trade route so this guy can get some stuff. That's perfect timing. Couldn't have planned it better. That's Sag. That's Sag. The oracle's gone. That is super Sag. Okay, this is what we're going to do. You ready? Are we ready? We're going to build a grove. We'll probably build a holy site up in here, or maybe here, and campus eventually. Probably campus eventually there, maybe. Let's go get the grove then, and I'm going to actually wrap up episode 1 of this series, and as you can see, the tile porn begins. It's glorious. When this grove finishes, it's really going to get real stanky up in here. It's going to be so hot. But yeah, that's episode 1 of the very first inaugural edition of Tile Porn. It's going to be great. Thank you so much for joining me. I do appreciate it. Thanks to Twitch for hanging out. Don't go anywhere, Twitch. We're going to keep on grooving, and we're going to keep on moving. Twitch, that's the story for Twitch. For YouTube, until next time, take care. Bye-bye.